The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, and Ryan.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
They're here!
Accompanied by Blair Davenport from Gray's England, Hoda Reed.
Tensions riding high, plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Here's a superstar that is dead set on proving why she's the best in WWE.
She's not being quiet about it either, calling out everyone and anyone in the locker room.
That is the only way you can climb to the top. Sitting back just doesn't get you there.
But you have to remember, she's going against someone who is singularly focused on winning this match. Someone who only cares about winning, no matter the cost.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Firm control.
Caught with the boot.
A well-timed dodge. A drop kick hits the mark.
Flatliner.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power.
Sit down. Power. Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Solely focused on... Ooh!
She's enduring some damage. And well-timed maneuver there.
Oh! Solid kick across the back.
And she heads to the floor to think of her next move.
Time for some deep breaths.
She throws her back in.
One. Two.
Oh, an apron slap.
Disrespectful.
Ooh!
To reverse.
From the top,
drop kick finds its mark.
She's sent flying into the corner.
She has no idea where she is right now.
Look at this athleticism.
Whoa!
Top rope. What a hot shot.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Oh, look out. All the way to the outside.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
thrown back in under the ropes.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Here we go.
Be home for that one.
Face. So it could be over here.
This is it.
And a victory. What a win she picks up here tonight.
Here is your winner, Fonda Reed.
And the celebration's underway. Show up. Get the W and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.